I think the evangelical Christians have really sort of got it right in a way in seeing evolution as the enemy, whereas the more, what should we say, sophisticated theologians who are quite happy to live with evolution, I think they're deluded, and I think the evangelicals have got it right,